you know, Suzanne and I are just heartbroken over the death of Officer Orozco, and our prayers are going to the family. I know her father, so it particularly hits close to home, and it just is a reminder that the people who put on blue risk everything for us to keep us safe. A mom just had a newborn baby. It just really is terrible. And then, you know, just words can't express, you know, how bad I feel about this, and I can't even imagine how bad the families feel about this, because it is such a tragedy. Well, we've got a great community. You know, Nebraska is absolutely the best place in the world to live, and it's because of the people. You know, the people in Nebraska pull together, especially in times of tragedy, to support each other. So I'm not surprised. We have the most wonderful place in the world to live, and it's because we're such a strong community.